This famous portrait of Napoleon Bonaparte is on display at the Belvedere Gallery in Vienna. Napoleon defeated the Austrians in 1809, and in 1810, he married the emperor's daughter Maria Luisa for political reasons. The couple had a son, Napoleon II, who was the disputed emperor of the French for a few weeks in 1815.